We are so excited to share with you what we assume you all have been waiting for, your fall course schedule. To access your fall schedule, log on to my.rutgers.edu. Once logged in, click the My Dashboard tab and look at the My Course Schedule channel. Click on the three dots at the bottom right to open up your full schedule. Be sure this fall semester is selected and you'll see the list of courses you are currently registered for. This list is organized by day, including the day and time for each class meeting. The class meetings are based on the number of credits that course carries. Each credit corresponds to 1 hour of instruction and a minimum of 2 hours of studying or assignments. A class may be broken into multiple components, including a lecture and a recitation. In this example, comparative politics is listed 3 times. The Wednesday class meets at a different time than Tuesday and Thursday. This Wednesday meeting is a smaller discussion called a recitation. Attending recitation is mandatory, and you will learn more about it at your first lecture and in your syllabus. Next, you'll notice the short course title and the course number. This 3-part string of numbers that make up the course number can be confusing at first, so let's break it down. The first number refers to the school that offers the course. 01 is the School of Arts and Sciences. The next number designates the department, and here 640 refers to the math department. The third number designates the specific course. 135 is Calculus 1 for Life and Social Sciences. As you might imagine, there are multiple sections of calculus. So if you and a friend are both taking calc, but are in different sections, you may have class at different times with different instructors and have different assignments. The section of each course is listed under the section column. Knowing your specific section is important to make sure you're buying the correct textbooks or for contacting your instructor. If you see the title test required on your schedule, it means you have not taken at least one of your required placement tests, and therefore your schedule is not complete. If you still have not completed your placement tests, it is likely we were unable to add courses you requested to your schedule or your required English course. In this student's case, they still need to take a world language placement. On your schedule, if 355:005 is listed, it means you're missing the English placement test. 640:005 means you're missing the math one. You must complete these placement tests immediately in order to finalize your fall schedule. Any courses without a specific class day and time will be found at the bottom of your course schedule. These hours by arrangement courses do not have specific meeting times, but have specific weekly requirements and due dates, as well as flexible opportunities to meet with the instructor and engage with your classmates. Ideally, your first semester schedule should be in the range of 14 to 16 credits, but you must have at least 12 credits to be a full-time student. Some students may have 17 or 18 credits on their schedule because of the courses they requested. We do not recommend this course load, but we want to leave the decision to you to choose what course to remove during the add drop period. If you decide you want to make changes to your schedule, please use the problem versus preference flowchart linked on this webpage to determine if your change request is because of a problem with your schedule. For example, you have a course on your schedule for which we have already awarded your AP credit for, or because of a preference. You changed your mind about a course you want to take, or you prefer a different time or section. At this time, most changes will need to wait until add drop because we can only make adjustments for problems, not preferences. But fear not, you will be able to make any changes you wish to your schedule in just a few short days. Please read all of the frequently asked questions carefully. If you have any questions after reviewing the FAQs, we invite you to use live chat, email firstyears@sas.rutgers.edu, call us, or talk to us and the SAS peer influencers at the add drop bootcamp sessions. We hope that you are excited to start the fall as we are.